Welcome back to our Let's Play of Dark Souls Remastered. I don't know why there are bones flying everywhere. Last time we were left off, we are in this area. I could have swore I cleared these guys off. Cleared these guys out before I ended, but... Okay. You gonna start with me too? Okay. Anyway. Where'd the other skeletons go? Huh. They seem to be dead. Okay. Moving on. We were exploring the catacombs. I had made it to a bonfire and was pushing my way through. Hoping to find whatever it is I might find. Be it more dead bodies or skeletons or what have you. This is broken. Sniper spot? Let's see what's over here first. Oops. That was close. Almost walked right off the edge. Whoa! Okay. Item ahead. Yeah, nice try, assholes. Okay. I'm sure I can get down there an easier way. Let's see what's up here where it's at sniper ahead. Where are you? Hello. Oh, that hurt. I don't know how he missed. Alright, definitely gonna have to take him out with a, with well-placed thunderbolts. That sucks. On the plus side, now I know to expect him. Hey, guys. That one just seems to be going on his merry way. I won't bother him anymore. Anyway. Let's try this again. It's a nice little trick there with the gargoyle standing in the way. Or whatever you want to call it. It's a demon. Damn it. Come on. Screw you! I will take that demon titanite, and I will appreciate it very much. Thank you very much. Alright. That and the Eye of Death. Okay. What, pray tell, is the Eye of Death? Lure phantoms from other worlds. Interesting. Apparently I already had two of them. Not sure what you can do with Demon Titanite, but I guess we'll find out later. Ow. Ow. I guess I'm supposed to go down the hole. Alright, down the hole. Oh, shoot! Ow. Well, this is going well. I gotta try to not die. I have 9,600 souls. At least I'll be able to use my lightning on him. Ouch. Forgot about that. As one does. Wonder if I could get in there. I'm not going to try it when I've got 9,600 souls on the line. Thank you. Okay. Still with this floating head. You son of a bitch, parry me. And there go 9,600 souls because that one behind me decided now he wanted to explode. You know what? I'm gonna make that up right now. I haven't been using these. There! 9,000 souls, just like that. Let's even level up. I need 500 more. Level up. What did I need? Strength and dexterity. Yeah, that will increase my defense a little bit. Pain in the ass. You guys are all pains. Okay. Yeah. Wonder if that demon came back. Probably not. I'm gonna guess no. No, he didn't come back. I didn't think he would. Seemed like a one-time enemy. Where are you? Come on. Where are you? Where'd he go? Why is he not here? Okay. Oh, I won't look a gift horse in the mouth. Where am I? Wonder why he's not here. Why they're saying there's a bloodstain here. Whatever. Drop down. Drop down. Oh, it's wheel skeletons. Damn it! Things are going well for me. Let's see if I can't run past these skeletons and head things. Who keeps dying there? Only worth 100 each. Not really worth the fight. Ow. Fine. Try this again. Is the sass going to be here this time? Yep. Suck it hard! Black Knight, Great Axe, and a white Titanite chunk. Don't know why he wasn't here last time, but... Alright, wheel skeletons. You got to be kidding me! I'm sorry. I'm not the best at this game, but I think I'm better than this. Ow. And yet I've died to those wheel skeletons twice now. Who keeps dying right there? Okay. This time we will not die to the wheel skeletons. We will in fact murder the wheel skeletons. And we will actually move on. There's about 4 of them down there, from what I could tell. You know what? I'm gonna lightning bolt their asses. See if I can get down here before these guys... Good. I didn't think that guy would return. Alright, I'm gonna fully heal up. See you. Aw, they won't let me... Oh, there's one. Okay. Good. Anything over here?
There's a hole in the wall.
Right.
There's a hole in the bottom of the sea.
Let's see what's up here. It's probably another way around that I just completely missed.
So hole over here.
Oh, yep. It's a completely much easier way around that I just completely missed. Probably right in front of my eyes. Anyone watching was probably shouting at me about it. Oh well. Ah!
God, they hurt.
Huh. Okay. Here's someone hammering away. Don't know where I'd fall down from to get that. Not gonna worry about it. Just gonna worry about moving forward and, hope I didn't miss something back there. Who was hammering? Feel like I'm missing something here. Oh well. I could just reach up, grab that guy's body, and pull him down, but God forbid that. Let's move on. Hopefully find another bonfire before we call it a quits. Or a boss. Please don't be a boss. No boss. Yet. Good luck. Tough enemy ahead. It's probably a boss. Yep. Having fun with their lanterns. Hi! Is there one behind me? Sure is. I'm guessing only one of them's real. Oh. That was an easy boss. Suck it, pinwheel. I can now kindle beyond the normal limit? What does that even mean? That's with Father. And a plunging attack. Lying in ambush. Is that it? Am I done? Guess I'm done. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder right in front of me. Duh. Minute plunging attack. Well, that was fun. But I suppose we shall move on. It's always nice to have an easy boss fight. Little nervous. Don't like this. Safe zone. Tomb of the Giants. Oh, shit. Okay. We'll call it there. Well, I'll run a little ways back and then we'll call it. Guy scared the crap out of me. I'm gonna have to make it past the wheel skeletons again. Oh, that's the guy that keeps falling. Okay. Ow. Come on. Shoot. Yeah, you fall off the edge of the world. Okay, I'm gonna run through this area and then we're gonna call it quits. I want to thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day and take care.